Hello, and welcome back, you fucking idiots, to another great episode of Spooky Shit.
Finally, I need to stretch my pussy after that 4-hour bore fest.
It's Halloween, you know, we could drink Yoo-Hoo and fart songs, you know?
Or we could just tinker around with this.
What the hell is that?
This has black magic written all over it. Or it could be a cookbook.
Oh, I can feel something. Oh, it's it.
Nobody's gonna fart on my soul. Nobody!
I don't know about this, guys. I heard when you mess with black magic and all that hoosa fudge, you'll forever be cursed.
Well, shit, it's better than having our thumbs up our asses. Wait. Let me rephrase that.
I have a strange feeling that by the end of this weekend, I'm gonna be covered in my own cum. Or worse.
I would look horrible in a cowboy hat!
Quiet!